This is an incredible graphic novel called The Wendy Project by Melissa Osborne with art by Veronica Fish. It tells the story of Wendy, who was a teenager, driving her little brother Michael, and they crashed into a body of water. Wendy survived, Michael did not. Wendy continues to hope and believe that because Michael's body was never found, that he is alive somewhere. She starts to believe that she is Wendy Darling from the Peter Pan story, and that Michael has gone off to Neverland with Peter Pan among the lost boys. Eventually, Wendy goes to Neverland with her brother John, and it is there that she begins to learn to let go. This is one of the most beautiful and stunning graphic novels that I have ever read. You'll read it fast because there aren't a lot of pages, but take your time. The artwork, the symbolism of the color versus the black and white pages is absolutely gripping. The story is so well told. I highly recommend The Wendy Project.